Hey guys, in this video, we're breaking down the 5 best electric hand planer available right now. We've included options for every type of consumer. If you want more information on the best and most up-to-date pricing on the mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The first product on our list is the Makita M1902B Electric Planer. The generic 1100W electric planer is a household portable planer that's versatile enough for various woodworking tasks. With its powerful 1100W motor, it promises to handle heavy-duty planing with ease. While the brand isn't specified, this planer aims to offer high performance at a potentially lower cost. It's designed to be multifunctional, catering to both professionals and hobbyists. Both the generic planer and the Makita M1902B use a DC power source. This is essential for ensuring consistent performance and reliability, especially for household tools that need to deliver steady power. The Makita M1902B weighs 2.7 kg, which is fairly lightweight for an electric planer. Unfortunately, the weight of the generic planer isn't specified. Weight plays a significant role in how portable and easy to handle the tool is, especially during extended use. At number 2 is the PATUOPRO Rechargeable Electric Planer. The first thing I noticed about this planer is its brushed motor. While some may argue that brushless motors are more efficient, I've found that brushed motors still offer excellent performance, especially for home DIY projects. The brushed motor in this planer delivers consistent power, ensuring smooth and even cuts every time. It's reliable, easy to maintain, and perfect for my needs. One of the standout features of this planer is its battery-operated convenience. Using an 18-volt battery, specifically compatible with Makita, this tool offers the freedom to work anywhere without being tethered to an outlet. The battery life is impressive, allowing me to complete several projects on a single charge. This cordless operation is a game changer, providing unmatched mobility and flexibility. At number 3 on our list is the Viver Electric Hand Planer. The heart of this planer is its powerful 6A high-performance all-copper motor, which operates at a high speed of 16,500 RPM. From the moment I powered it up, I could feel the robust performance. This high-speed operation translates into incredibly efficient planing, allowing me to achieve smooth surfaces with minimal effort. The planer is equipped with HSS high-speed blades made from W18CR 4V steel, boasting a hardness rating of as greater than or equal to 5/8 HRC. This ensures unmatched durability and precision. Additionally, Viver includes extra blades, ensuring that my work continues uninterrupted even if I need a quick blade change. The aluminum base blade of the Viver Electric Hand Planer undergoes multiple polishing and grinding processes, resulting in a smooth and even surface on the planks. The V-shaped guide groove is particularly beneficial, as it ensures a smoother planing process without getting stuck. Moving up at number 4 is the DeWalt DCP580B 20V Electric Planer. One of the standout features of the DeWalt DCP580B is its battery-operated power source. Powered by a 20V battery, this planer offers the convenience and portability that corded models simply can't match. The absence of a power cord not only makes maneuvering easier but also allows for greater flexibility when working in areas without easy access to power outlets. The battery performance is impressive, providing consistent power throughout extended use. Weighing in at just 3 kg, it is remarkably lightweight, which significantly reduces user fatigue during prolonged use. The dimensions of 86.9416 inches make it compact enough to handle easily, yet substantial enough to provide the stability needed for precise planing. This balance of weight and size contributes to its overall usability and comfort. The planer boasts a maximum planing depth of 5/64 of an inch, 2 millimeters, and a maximum planing width of 3¼ inches. This allows for efficient material removal while maintaining a smooth finish. The no-load speed of 15,000 RPM ensures rapid and clean cuts, significantly speeding up the planing process. At number 5 is the Bosch GHO 12V 20 Rechargeable Electric Planer. One of the standout features of the Bosch GHO12V20 is its battery-powered functionality. The freedom that comes with a cordless planer cannot be overstated. No more worrying about tangled cords or finding a power outlet in hard-to-reach places. The 12V battery offers ample power for most household and small-scale professional woodworking tasks, providing the perfect balance between mobility and performance. Weighing in at just 1.5 kilograms, the Bosch GHO12V20 is incredibly lightweight. This feature, combined with its compact dimensions, makes it highly portable. I can easily carry it around my workshop or take it with me to job sites without any hassle. The lightweight design also reduces fatigue during extended use, allowing me to work longer without strain. Speaking of dimensions, the Bosch GHO12V20 boasts a sleek and ergonomic design. Its compact size ensures it fits comfortably in hand and can be maneuvered with ease. The thoughtful design elements, such as a well-placed grip and intuitive controls, make it a joy to use, even for extended periods. So that sums up today's video. We hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next video, have a great day.